All right, guys, we got like, well, a good 30 minutes before sun goes down, and caught a few fish, but yeah, nothing crazy yet. Oh, dude, you got a fish?
Whoa.
Oh!
You lost it?
Oh, no.
1 eternity later. All
right, these guys just caught a pike. A little pike.
Yeah!
Nice. Pretty nice, I
think.
What'd you use?
Spoon with the
minnow head. Spoon and minnow head. That's the ticket. Alright, guys. I got him. Yeah, I got him, man. Woo! First crappie this season. Small one, but. It's a start. All right, guys. If you just got on a nice size boat.
Oh, yeah.
The glow in here?
Best glow.
Hey, show the fish.
What's up, y'all?
That's nice. What'd you use?
It's
a pretty crappy lure, huh?
Yeah, it's a crappy lure, man. But
it's funny as hell.
It's a job done, though. All
right, guys. I haven't been catching much, but I don't know if they got a few walleyes. Check it out. Been for a while now, but what if you just hooked up on another one? That's a big one. That's a whopper, dude. Huge.
Right there.
Come on,
Tishy,
get a tighter loop.
Right there.
Oh, dude, it's huge.
Oh, my God. Shit,
let's go,
boy.
Let's go. Oh, let's go. All right. Key, what's up? Show that
beauty.
Hell yeah. It's a beauty tonight.
Dude, there's two of them. There's two of them, dude. That was crazy. Yeah.
It's nice.
Yeah, I got one.
Look at this beauty.
This white crappie right here.
We don't have measuring tape, but it's got to be at least 15, 16 right here. And this walleye's got to be like at least 20 something. So that's right. That's how we do it. Oh man, that's good. All right, see you guys.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air.